series webcasts. So, why do you think a magical place like the rainforest needs to find space? Well, that's because the rainforest is the most endangered habitat on Earth. It has more than 50% of the world's plant and animal species. Now, my name is Sunny, and I am going to bring you all to explore the rainforest from all around the world. Alright, now, let's start. We go all the way to South America, okay? Now, I'm going to let you wear one hand to smell like a pig. I don't see all the hands up. Now who's not sure? is that the sausage bit I am actually am gonna get, she thought you can't get the ring, okay? Now, if he doesn't get the ring, you all get the ring, okay? Open up your mouth. Okay, everyone ready? I'm gonna count on three. 1, 2, 3. They strike with no warning at all. They even give out this loud hissing. What am I talking about? Snakes love cool and dark places, such as underneath your seats. Look around you. Look underneath you. If you see one, raise your hand so they actually can run away from you. They will recoil into the shape of a ball, just like this, okay? Now they are also known as the royal pythons, because in ancient days, Queen Cleopatra uses them on her neck or even her wrist as an accessory, alright? Now, many people have this misconception that snakes because of that glossy shine on their skin. Well, they are not, alright? They are actually smooth and dry. And to prove you that they are smooth and dry, I need the help of one adult volunteer.
Okay, I'm gonna come stand right here, face your audience.
don't give me the beat. Okay, good. Okay. Now, what can happen is that on the count of three, I am going to place the snake onto your hand. Your hand, right? Yeah, very good. Are you ready? On the count of three, one, closer, two, and three.
The question for you is, do you want to